Hello everybody, welcome back to In Sound Mind. Magic could be a bit tough to hear me over that rumbling. But, them's the breaks. Let's see. Nice try! Is it actually supposed to go that way? Probably not. Yeah, definitely not. Although I was able to confirm that, what the heck is going on there? Come on. Yeah, I don't know what was going on there, because it's never happened before. Alright, so I'm betting that I don't know.
Run.
Ew. Let me out of here. Thinking that I'm supposed to find some ledges. I could maybe use to jump down. There doesn't seem to be any. I mean, despite the orange color, the vivid orange lighting, there is not, in fact. A fire down there. Why the heck can't I jump up on there? Man, that's making crouch really freaking low. Aha! I don't like the sound of that. Sounds like something busted its way in. Oh, goody! Something did bust its way in. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Don't tell me. His movement is not impeded by the conveyors. Because he just kind of hovers over them. Might have to fumble with this bit. Actually, I'd appreciate it if you didn't move. You missed! A bullfight? Did I win a prize there? Yeah, I don't think so. This ain't a road. Ouch. Or pasture. Or farm. Well, at least that gave me a bit of room to think. Uh-oh. 1 second, folks. There's some papers around that you're gonna have to read in order to, you know, get some hints as to how to solve it. With a lot of the other enemies I've noticed, and with a lot of the enemies in this game, I've noticed that they don't hurt you while you're reading something, but the bull is an exception. He doesn't play by those rules. He can hurt you. So how do you make sure you can reference the hints really easily without him hurting you? Well, that's simple. Just snap a picture on an iPod or a smartphone. Pause the game, you can consider it at your leisure. Or leisure, however you prefer to pronounce it. Let's see, upon receiving a second case delivered to the conveyor center, place the case on the conveyor belt, use the controls to direct it into the safe room. Make sure you do not accidentally send the secured case to a different part of the facility, as that could result in the termination of your employment. Each secured case contains sensitive proprietary material. Defend it with your lives if necessary. Gotcha. You missed. Or not. Get out of my face! Yes, I do. Okay, so seems I lost him for now. Alright, so deliver to the conveyor center. I guess that's where it is. Direct it into the safe room. Possibly because it's safe there? I'm your therapist, so it kind of is. Not yet. Probably not.
so that's what this is.
Well, it kind of is a safe room. I mean, you're safe from him in here. Finished work on your safe room. Once you flip the switch, the electromagnetic energy emitted should be enough to open the magnetic lock. Why you had me convert an old blast room into a room where you can open stuff is a mystery. You guys sure do love your protocols. Gary from Electrical. Okay, so I'm supposed to get it into here. Which means... okay. I have to get it over here. So, gotta shoot. You missed. Come on. Freaking grief! I can't even get a moment to work this out because he's constantly chasing after me. And I can't... losing him is no simple thing because he can just float right over the freaking conveyor belts. Probably screw around with it. Yuck, 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 yuck. Ah, shoot. Piss off, will ya? Hey, let's see you get through that. Piss off, you asshole. This dude didn't need therapy, he needs anger management. Actually, getting this case is my business, so neef. Okay, so the barriers don't just block, they divert it onto another conveyor. No. But the best way to work this out is probably starting from the end, where it needs to go, and going from there. These end up on this conveyor. I didn't think myself was that good. There. Okay. Crappy. I'm not here! Okay, no. Shoot, let's come right this way. I'm gonna lure you. I think it didn't blow up all the box and all those crates. You're leaving me with a lot fewer hiding places. At the ball game? I'm your therapist, so it kind of is. Pretty sure the dude doesn't need a therapist. What he wrong thing. What he needs is anger management. What it does. Yeah, the biggest trick with this is dealing with the bowl. Not here. Some of those crates, or I can't hide there anymore. What a dick. Okay, that's what I thought. managed to lose him. Not sure how he pulled that off, but I ain't gonna complain. This one goes over there. Come on. Grr. Yes, grr. He didn't see me or detect me. So goes over to there. Gets shunted onto that one, which it seems I accidentally did that. How lucky! By happy little accident, I pulled the right lever. So that barrier shunts it onto that conveyor right where I need it to go. I need to shunt it onto that conveyor. Which let's see. So along on that, it'll shunt it onto that barrier. Onto that. The barrier will shunt it onto that conveyor. And regardless of whether I need it on that conveyor or that one, I mean, that little bridge there is going to get in the way. This crap. Oh, come on. You kind of need the gas mask for that, because even if he can't reach you, he'll blow out some exhaust that'll still damage you. Oh, come on! Quit being a dick, Nygaard! rage-filled fantasy on your part? Just a guess. Okay, take two. So drop it onto there. Let's see, that would shunt it onto there, which that's what would put it onto here. See, still in the crawl of me. Not yet, but I'm working on it. Okay, so that conveyor over there. I would love to, but you're not leaving me be! Let me teach you a little word here, Max. It's called, the word is reciprocity. Simply put, reciprocity. When someone, and if someone is willing to do something for, and if you, if you want someone, and if you expect someone to do something for you, you have to be willing to do the same, to extend them the same courtesy. But on that note, I will end this video here. So as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I will catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.